attacked by a vicious underground society. The Deathtron, Hiroshi Tanahashi, with his state-of-art technology, turned them into androids of perfection and brought them back as Kamen Rider Girl.